The Philippine Army's 12 aging Scorpion tanks will be upgraded as part of an ongoing equipment improvement plan, the Department of National Defense said. The work likely will cost around $4.6 million and include replacing the gasoline engines with diesel ones on the Army's dozen in-service Scorpions, six more Scorpions, mothballed because of the scarcity of spare gasoline engine parts, also will get diesel engines to bring the vehicles back into service. The 8-ton FV-101 Scorpion, an armored reconnaissance vehicle or light tank, was manufactured by Alvis in the United Kingdom. It was introduced into service with the British Army in 1973 and served until 1994. More than 3,000 were produced. The original engine for the Scorpion was the Jaguar J64.2-liter gasoline engine, which was replaced in later models by a Cummins or Perkins diesel engine. Maximum speed is about 50 miles per hour, and a Scorpion can accelerate from 0 to 30 miles per hour in 16 seconds. The maximum speed on water, with the flotation screen deployed, is just under 4 miles per hour. The Scorpion 90, or Scorpion 2 version, some of which the Philippines purchased, was armed with a long-barreled Cockerill MK3 MA 190mm gun, and designed for the export market.